We've got the clouds that have been moving across the state this morning, and some only a few hundred feet off the ground. I think cloudy skies are going to be the main story throughout the day today. And in terms of any precipitation, there's a very slim chance we get a little bit of patchy drizzle, patchy freezing drizzle out there in parts of the state. Big rainmaker, though, in the southeast part of the U.S. Wind chills as we look forward in Oklahoma. 10 o'clock. 8 degrees is what it could potentially feel like. Again, this is one weather model showing this for today. Into the afternoon, 14 degrees. So a lot of us feeling like the teens later on. Here's a quick check of the forecast. Gusty winds up to 40 through about middle part of the day, 25 at noon. Then we have 25 at 5 o'clock, mostly cloudy, and winds north at 15 to 25 miles per hour. We do start to see skies clear a little bit, and temperatures, well, they're going to drop off. This afternoon, only in the low to upper 20s for much of us in the state. Predictor showing the clouds, I think, hanging on through a good chunk of the day here. And one model, again, predictor showing a little bit of snow could be flying in the panhandle, but again, we're really not expecting much in the way of anything out there, considering what we were dealing with about a week or so ago. Here's a clear sky on into tomorrow morning, and the bottom falls out. Temperatures Ponca 9 degrees tomorrow morning, Alva 10, Enid 10, light northerly winds tonight, highs tomorrow. Cold is somewhat short-lived because we get back to 40 tomorrow, 40 in Stillwater, and how about some mid-40s up in Woodward. 7-day forecast, New Year's Eve, New Year's Day, dry, and some middle 30s for midnight as you ring in the new year. And then we get to the 50s again by next Saturday, and you're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.